Hey guys, Steve from Park Bench Aquatics, and today I got the black orange dorsal, my favorite fish in the aquarium hobby. This fish is not epidemic to Lake Malawi like most of his tank mates. Instead, this is a German line strain, meaning he is a hybrid from the Z-Rock lithobates gene. This process takes generations of fish, only breeding the most beautiful, darkest males. These guys can be hard to come by, especially in this dark black like you see here. Luckily, Ron's was selling a couple males from their breeder groups in the proper size that I needed. So I snatched one up and he's been in here 2 weeks now. These guys' color and temperament give them a rare 10 out of 10 from me. Thanks for tuning in.